The guillemots high up on their ledges are, for the most part, beyond the fox's reach. But the chicks can't stay perched up there forever. They have to fly down to the sea. But this is their first flight, and the sea is a long way away. Some don't get that far.
Sexy arse in
there. Cheers, mate. Ta-da. On your bike.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, sand.
What are you two doing up, eh?
And still they come.
Tyler.
1 minute.
Why are the kids still up?
Come on, baby. It's about
Please come and get them. They need to be in bed.
Come on. Me and mum need some time on her own.
George, you've been watching Bake Off?
Just don't get it. Just take it too seriously.
What do you mean take it too seriously? You take cooking very serious.
I'll see you in the morning, yeah? I'll come and get you up for school. Come on, you. Come and give me a hug.
Yeah.
Are you talking out of your arse, man?
Ramesh, do you watch Bake Off?
All right, babe.
Drinking again.
This is called a screwdriver. There's a story behind it, but I want to trouble you a little head with it.
How long does it take to make a vodka orange?
Hey?
How long does it take to make a vodka orange?
Your last slave die off. Calm down, dearest.
Hurry up.
I've had more fun time than you. You've got no chat the best of times.
Oh, I'm coming now, dearest. Get that down, you shut your gob, alright.
I was making you a fucking drink one. I was gonna do it. Go to the loft and make it. What are you asking me?
Of you flirting with my fucking daughter.
What?
This is weird.
Listen to yourself.
Oh, Kaisen!
Wake up, I'm hungry, Tyler.
What? What time is it?
It's late.
Shit. You need to get ready for school, come on. You need to go and get dressed. Get upstairs now.
Come on, Ethan, we've only got 5 minutes.
I'm hurrying.
Mum, wake up, please. Can you just grab Kaisen, please? What? The kids are late for school. I'm gonna be going away for a little while. Come here. We're good in school. Make sure that you get your heads down. Don't be troubling Mum. She'll start shouting it. Just be good, right? Come on, you need to get into school. But don't be worrying about me. I'll come and see you soon, yeah?
But when are you going?
It doesn't matter. Just get into school, yeah?
Probably the last place you want to be, but I know that this is massively important to you. Your child, Lecky or
Lekai?
Lekai. Well done, Jez, got it wrong. 16 months
of age.
Ex-partner is Ricardo. You split just a year ago. Before we talk about the accusations, how long were you together with him for?
We were together about 2 years.
Good relationship?
Look at him, man. Look at him. Look, no teeth. Remember Shelley from Top Valley?
When did it start to go wrong?
Her
because you say,
crackhead, it looks like her ex-boyfriend.
Yeah. I finally had to kick him out.
He just kept treating me like I was dirt, basically. It was
You're
like,
right.
From the beginning.
What you said, you weren't going to smoke weed in the house anymore.
When did I say that, Tyler?
We had the conversation the other day when we were talking about Lamaya coffee.
You know, I'm not coping at the moment, you know, so...
You're never coping. I don't understand. Even with the weed, you're still not
You know what?
Coping.
What the fuck is your problem? I dare you talk to me like that. I'm your mother.
What? And you think just because you're my mum, I can't tell you that you sit on your arse doing nothing all day when I look after your kids?
Tyler, that's my illness. You know I've not been coping.
Your illness?
You know I've not been coping.
While I pick up after your kids, I clean up after your kids, watch kids, feed your kids,
take
your kids to school.
That's not helping me out. You should help out, Tyler.
Because I do it every day. That's not
whatever.
Help is when you do
whatever.
It. Yeah, maybe once or twice. Whatever. Is that all you got to say?
Yes.
What are you actually doing?
You know what?
We just got to go sit back on your fucking
arm. Everyone was fine until you've walked in the door and started shit. As usual.
Started
as
shit.
Fucking
Mom,
usual.
It was a simple
girls, 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 girls.
Done. Have a word with
us. What's all this now?
I'm
coming down because I was asleep and you've woke me up.
That's great, actually.
So do you want to run? Do you want to come down? Just run it by me while your voice is raised at this time of the fucking day. Because we've all got a chip in.
Fuck's sake.
You think it's just you who's working? What do you want?
Why don't you get up and look after your own?
Because I'm at work every fucking day.
What about
who? Get gone then. Get fucked off then.
I fucking will. Because apparently you're a lazy little fucking. Fucking dicks!
Tyler!
They're all gonna end up like this. They're all gonna fucking end up like this. Sort your fucking self out.
Fucking hell.
You accuse somebody as this guy has been, that's pretty strong. And if it isn't him, that's gonna impact heavily on your friends.
Tyler? Tyler, I swear to God, you better not be taking anything that don't belong to you. Where the fucking hell do you think you're going? Tyler! Tyler, what are you doing?
I'm getting my shit.
What do you mean you're getting your shit? Where are you going exactly?
I'm going.
Going where?
Going.
Don't
tell
me
to leave. I don't
fucking
care where I'm going.
Let's where are you going next then?
Can I come in?
No, quick.
It's good to see you. I didn't even know you was coming.
My mum's kicked me out and that's
all. You can stay here for a night, don't worry about it.
Were you doing well enough when you jumped into bed with him, Doc?
No, I didn't. It was a one night stand in the evening.
Oh, you tend to do that quite regularly then, do you?
No, it was just Paddy.
That's not what I've been told, Amy, and you know that.
Yeah, well, you always believe rumours before the truth, don't you?
What do you mean? What have you been told?
Before we came last time, the rumours going round from different people that she has actually slept with at her so-called parties.
No, we touched upon these parties last time, didn't we?
Babe, to me they sound like glorified orgies, if I'm honest.
So, what's with all the cameras in this place?
It's for random people who just walks in. You're just staying for one night, right?
Yeah.
Good.
And put the little girl down to the sit up on the chair and rocky and broke. Down to the little girl down to the down to the middle feet and chubby. Down to the little girl down to the sit up on the chair and rocky and broke. Sit up on the bike and ride it. No bother crash, I do not have childish. Y'all a bother know, y'all a bother hide it. Get to put a saddle pedal off like a cyclist. Hear me up and say you want the Ibis. Girl, I want me good like a vice grip. Look. Up on your head now, sit down on the chair, wine on the head now. Bubble for me, girl, touch up yourself now. Wine for me, girl, wine in the sweat now. Whoa, girl, love it when you set so. When you walk it up, I catch it on your elbow. Then you wine for me slow, yeah, me want you back it up. Yeah, me love the way your body tough. So, girl, we can wine and them me love. Make me fly high just like a pea dove. Good body, girl, need no knee glove. Make you score 3 times and I lead 3 love. Guinness with the said so. When you walk it up, I catch it by your elbow. Then I wait till me slow. Yeah, me want you walk it up. Yeah, me love you, your body top. When I back it up, I touch it on your elbow. Then I want you to see what you want, you back it up. Yeah, me love you, your body top.
Oh, you alright?
Yeah, I'm alright.
So, how come you just out here then?
Needed to get out. It's my place in it.
Oh. So, where are you from?
I'm from round here.
You're not from round here?
I am, Tristan.
Listen, I'm about here every day and I've never seen you around.
I'm not about, that's why.
But you just stay at home, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Just like to chill in your crib and that, yeah?
So what, you come here all the time, yeah?
Not really. Been a couple of times, not gonna lie. But I only just came today because I heard there's a party local, so I thought it was just something to do. No, you're hungry.
You see this building here, yeah? It's the oldest building in Nottingham.
What, this?
Yeah.
Whoa, that's why it's falling into bits and shit like this.
It's been in like 1700s or something like that.
Wow. It's like one of them places, you know, where people go and get married.
Right, you're into that type of shit?
No, but I don't know.
I just think it's mad pointless.
Never.
No, it's just mad pointless.
What? Why?
All the money for the cake, the dresses, the suits, the cars, flowers. For what?
Yeah, but you don't always have to have all that stuff.
Yeah, well, let's be serious. Everyone has that type of shit. So for one day, you're going to have all that. You get me? You haven't gained anything from it.
What if you was with a girl and she proper wanted to, like, really, really, really wanted to? Like, would you get married?
I don't know, I'd have to think about that one still. Play the piano for a second. If that kid can play. First, mate.
You're gonna show me something.
No, I'll show you how to play. Come, see. All right, bass it there. This finger here, yeah, that one there. And then you press them 5 consecutive times, yeah. And then you just press those for every, yeah. You got it, and then after 5, you just go down one there, that one goes there. And then, yeah, you should get the hang of it.
It's all right.
Trust
me. My fingers will.
Yeah, there, that's right. And then press them 5 times. Yeah, see? And then I'll play this melody. Thank you.
So, like, what do you work as?
I haven't got a job, you know.
So what, how do you get your money then?
Still, I gotta do to get by, though.
So, ain't this something that you wanna do, like, when you're older?
Yeah. Flipping, like, I just wanna help people, innit? Like, I wanna get something back. Help people out, just do the right thing, innit? I wanna be that type of person.
I don't know, I think I'm done with helping people. I like doing textiles. Yeah. Doing like fabrics and stuff. It's definitely one of these, my thing.
Hey, you still?
I'm gonna go to London and do it. There's a job in London I'm gonna go and get.
So what, you're gonna go to London and leave me, yeah?
I'm not leaving y'all. But yeah. You can come and see me.
Yeah.
I'll come see you.
Yo, get out of the fucking shop, man. What am I saying, man? Yo, come on, man.
Fucking hell, man.
Oh, my fucking days. I'm going to the fucking chip shop.
So what happened to your phone then, fam?
What are you on about? What happened to my phone?
Where's my fucking bin, fam?
No, I've
been ringing you for time,
fam. What you on about?
I got bust because of you, fam.
How's that my fault?
Because of the fucking jail.
Trying to be man safe,
fam.
Why are you turning off your phone?
Because I was in there with her.
You've seen missed calls.
No, I didn't see the missed calls.
How many missed calls is on your phone, fam?
You gotta stand there, bruv, and say no. After this, after all that's happened, fam. Look at his head, bruv.
Yo, that's not my head, bruv.
He coming, yes or no, bruv?
Yes or no, fam.
Yo, I caught some calls.
Hurry up, then, innit? What?
Come here, man.
Stop pushing me.
Shut up, man.
Shut up, man. Sitting in the food.
Why is the dead girl? Because I told you, fam.
Why is the food, fam? You're not moving right, fam. You don't move correctly.
Why am I not shouting at me, man?
You fucking chip shot, fam.
And we've got some forms to fill out, and then we'll see what we can do from there, okay? So, first off, I'm just going to let you know I need you to be as clear to me as possible, and I can see what I can do for you, all right? What's the reason behind you being homeless?
He's got his chicken, he's not going to be fine. He's got to give me a fridge,
and then I'll buy me a milk.
What's his support worker?
Okay, he's a
support worker.
He's asking about
Hazel. Have you said anything about Hazel? What's your name?
Tyler.
Yeah, Tyler. What's his surname?
Surname.
1 second.
Put some toiletries there for you if you need to and some wash.
If you need any support or any help, speak to somebody at reception, okay?
Thank you.
Thanks.
Checking.
What kind of red to take a girl to a trippy, fam?
I don't know, bro.
He's dead anyway. Ring him. If you're not gonna ring, I'm definitely gonna slide you.
He's not gonna do it.
You've been talking to Hardy. You've been stressing his man out, talking shit about this girl, fam. Just ring her, innit?
Oh.
Still. Did you walk here?
Yeah.
I should have said I want to call the cab for you still.
Sorry.
Oh, man. Yeah, again. What are you on about, man?
I don't know what's got something to say.
Just leave it. Time to pump.
No.
Sorry about yesterday, Storm.
It's alright.
Them lot get me in so much shit, it's unreal. All the time, like. If it was down to me, I wouldn't even have left.
I don't know.
So, what about you, Emily? You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just had a busy day. Just a bit tired.
Why are you tired? Well, you can sleep here if you want.
You sure?
Yeah, you can. I'll get you another quilt. You can just sleep here.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, I'll get you a coat.
Thanks.
Sorry. There you go.
Thank you.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
Let's close these curtains up. Just give me a shout if you need anything, alright?
Alright, thank you.
Alright.
What happened, do it?
What happened, bro?
Oh, shush, man. Just gonna sleep in it.
Yo, man, the death!
Oh, shut up, man. Just leave it.
What did you do?
You're so dumb, fam. I just said she's gone sleep, innit, like.
So what, is this a bed of breakfast, bro?
Yo, fam, I can't be honest with you, man. I'm going to show.
Yo, I'll try what you do, then. Grab me one of these, innit?
Your grandma the right bean or fam?
No, I'm not getting my nothing, bro. I'll just keep the noise down, innit?
Yeah. So, I think it's mad I've been here for time. And the man I done nothing with, I might just slide up there myself.
I don't even know, fam.
I don't know.
It is.
What are you doing? What's up?
You alright, man?
Yeah, I'm alright. What are you doing? Get off.
What's wrong with you, man?
Get off. Get off of me. Yeah. Stop grabbing me.
What's wrong with you, man?
Please just get off me, man. You're hurting me.
What are you calling me for?
Please just.
So what do you think you're coming for?
Big picture of slag anyway, you stupid bitch. Fuck off, man. Don't come back either.
Fucking dirty bitch.
where are you man going?
I wanna go yard, man.
Why are you going home?
It's dead, man.
Do you mean it's dead, man? I just told you to stay at the house.
Trust me, man. I'm getting up. That girl's gone anyway.
What do you mean she's gone? She's gone. Gone where?
She just not feeling it. Less, a bit.
So, babe, it's one of them things, isn't it? Drunken night.
Could you lend me some money, please?
Split just a year ago. Before we talk about the accusations, how long were you together with him for?
We were together about 2 years.
Good relationship?
Everything was probably what you could dream of.
Make sure you're not boring. When me say 6:30, your head fear touch me and your finger touch the O-ring.
Up there, by your toe point, and up like you have no joint.
Up there,
office say your bad no shy.
Pack it up, down for the little girl, down toddy. Down for the me no feel pan chubby. Down for the little girl, down toddy. Sit up on the chair and Rocky and Brocky.
Down for the little girl, down toddy.
Sit up on the bike and ride it.
no matter go shy, do not act childish. Y'all about to know your mother hide it. Get to put a saddle pedal off like a cyclist.